mean? What does dig intentional mean?
Purposeful.
Purpose, deliberate.
On purpose.
Purposeful, yeah.
Deliberate.
Deliberate.
Thought induced.
Think about it before you do. Has had plans. That's what plans are. You just don't go to the grocery store and wait.
You get a lot of stuff.
I don't recommend going to the grocery store and waiting.
You don't usually get what you want.
Well, you get what you want.
You get what you want,
but
you probably get.
But you don't get what you need, and then you do, and then it's.
Then you get to go back again.
Yeah, well, it's.
You go back again, right.
Well,
yeah,
it's not a great plan. Reminds me of the story of one fellow, he was visiting a friend of his, and he lived up this hill, and along this hill was this, all these different trees, and there were these targets on these trees. And the arrow was right in the center of each of the targets. And he saw the guy, he met the guy, and he said, "I didn't know you were an archer." He says, "Nah, all I did was I just pulled the bow and hit the tree and then drew the target around where it hit." That's the way some of us live life. We kind of, well, I guess that's just the way it is. That's the way it's supposed to be. It's God's will. We say all sorts of things. Intention. It means you are purposeful in word and action. It means you live a life that is meaningful and fulfilling, not just whimsical. It means you make thoughtful choices. That's what the Bible is talking about. Being intentional means you actively interact and engage. You wake up every day and ask yourself, what am I going to do to make this day? What am I going to do? Instead of just waiting for it's the idea here is being more proactive rather than reactive. Many people that's how they live their life, is reacting to the way everybody else. Or the way life goes. There's not a plan, there's not being proactive.
Getting involved.
All right, let's get in our little groups here. What are the advantages and disadvantages of intentional living? What are the advantages? Is the God, she was other. Is the God of the universe an intentional God? Is our God intentional? And what are the advantages and disadvantages of intentional living?